this week in unnecessary parkour. Retaliation contract.
I'm marking it for you. I'm already headed over there.
Time to end this bullshit.
Too close to the end. I really want to see how the mission turns out, so I will let the retaliation contract go. So I mean, I've managed to predict a couple of things just based on knowing a little bit of game design, and I say a little bit, but I can recognise an arena, and so just it was pretty obvious that the silo at some point was going to become a focal point for being invaded and having to defend against swarms of enemies. So, but that was quite a bit more fun to see that Tobias had added the armed security cameras and the traps and everything that we'd seen at Tobias's place, his junkyard, in the original game. So clearly T-Bone has a few skeletons in his closet over how he tried to expose Bloom before they got too big and caused the death of a few people that was obviously angered Default, because Default's brother was involved, and Tobias has forgiven him. The verdict, so.
Ray, think we'll get the drop on Default?
No. He's orchestrated this every step of the way so far. I don't see him taking any chances. He'll have a plan B. Garen fucking Teed.
Now this place actually has... There's a camera there, can I get a lock on that? There we go. Gotta reach there. Distract opportunity detected. Okay, so there's a fair few of them around. Can obviously just drop right in where I want. Straight down onto that point, but I don't know where I have to go after that, and that could be the crux of it. There is another little area if you go under that bridge. Hello. Ah, it's been fenced off. This area isn't fenced off normally, so it's, they've probably done that so that you have to go through their way. Slow down.
Hey, something's up.
I wonder if I could just start picking them off with the sniper rifle. It might cause them to... Oh, it's a little bit more aware now. What have we got in takedown availability?
What the? Oh fuck.
Just to try and distract them. Unlucky mate. What are the opportunities? Can I drop on him? There we go.
I bet it gets weirder on the inside. He's made this personal between us. He doesn't want to just kill me. He wants to crucify me on camera.
Crazy? No way!
No! Just take them down one by one. Only these two guys in this kind of range. Let me look over there. Damn! Come on! Spamming the F key to make him. Right, okay. Just. One more. So, how many are left, if any? I don't hear anyone. Profile. There's gonna be something in here, huh?
Alright. See if I can trick these doors into opening.
Use this. It's CTOS when he should be able to do that, surely. I was going to say no hacking puzzle. Okay. So this is all I've got. Obviously going somewhere. Investigate the building. I could just see this on the minimap. So I don't know if it's that far.
I see you down there, Frewer. I can open your door from here. Stay low.
You know me. Can't get much lower.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Insult yourself, man. Self-deprecation. You need to cut that shit out, buddy.
Okay, okay.
Not that door gonna be open? Oh. Wonder when we get one of these. Okay. Do that. Need to get some power through to this one to allow me to do that. That's flowing across there. Do that. No, that won't work. That should allow more power through. I'm missing something. Right, those are logical. That's the only way that they can go. Can I get power to that one? Or it would need to be coming from that direction, going down the way. And that work okay. There we go. I guess that one open. And that's interesting. Right, if I do the same thing on this side. Nearly that opens that up. So powerful in that direction. Powerful in that direction. I just need to get power. There's no reason that I can't direct that up that way. That goes to there. Down. Yeah.
Ray, whatever you just did unlocked the door back here. I'm gonna sneak in.
I'll meet you inside. Some of these guys must have access codes to get further in. Eeny, meeny, miny.
Camera. So, at this point, still looking for probably a guy with a yellow mark above his head. While this guy nearest is moving away, I'm just gonna go over and kick him in the nuts. There you go. Whoops.
Mo. Damn, they split up the code. I'm gonna need another Mo.
Turn away. Turn away on you. T-Bone's takedowns are so much more satisfying than Aiden's. No.
Identify yourself.
Got him before he was able to alert the other guards. Keep using the cameras to look around. So there's going to be someone over here, surely. Not found anyone with the code yet. Oh, someone else discovered a body.
That doesn't look right.
Try and keep this as quiet as I can for as long as I can. It'd be so much easier if I could move the bodies though. There he is. Can I get in any cameras close enough to hack that guy? I move the crane, you'll know about it. Get this guy when he's out of view. He's going to be in view to too many of them. Oh. Somebody seen something? Perfect. Move on him here. I set off any forklifts or anything before I absolutely have to. Hopefully I can get this guy as he walks by and there shouldn't be anyone else in view. So how far are you going to come? Not far enough. Get ready.
That'll do it.
Alright. Now, there's a chance that this guy might see him. Can I not hide here?
Oh.
Need to distract him. And the timing's right. Well, watch, you'd be right in view of that guy. Okay, I think I maybe got away with that. So there's only a couple of guys left over there. Don't think there's an easy way to approach the heavy without alerting them. Or without that guy seeing. Just be careful of everything just now. Where are you going? Oh. Oops. Where are you looking? Okay, so that guy's walking back. Take down the heavy if I can. Nice. Right, if I can just get him too. Distract him. Nearly got all of them. Oops. Okay, move to cover. How far away is that other guy? Pretty far away. What route does your patrol take you on? Far enough away and out of view? Almost. Okay, one more to go. Has he got a distract on him? Wow, managed to take down them all. Nice. That was quite satisfying.
I do not like the looks of this. What's he up to?
Let's see. These are all TV screens, aren't they?
Gotta get out of here.
Fuckers using infrasonics to throw me off. That's annoying. Gotta shut it down fast.
Okay, I can shoot through the screens. Switch to something for close range in case it comes to it. It's a rat maze.
Ray, I can't slip past these guys.
Hang on, your signal's close.
Do you see it?
Yeah, this ain't gonna be easy.
You tell me where to go. I trust you.
Okay. Okay, I get it. Can I have control of the mouse yet? So I need to get... Right, first of all, I need to get to there. So the way to there is to trace back. Are the other cameras any? Can I get a look at this side of it? Yeah, so you can't get outside of the maze. It's got to be inside. Okay. Right, so once that guy goes back up there, I'll move him round to here. Or will it, no, it'll be to there. And then, yeah. Okay, to there.
Go. Stay low.
Oh, that was close.
All right, move. Now, go.
Okay. Where?
Okay.
Get
move.
To there. And can I attract?
Move up. Go quick.
Right, nearly there. So, probably when this guy goes back down this particular aisle, I'll just need to move through or along one at a time. Just gently, so I'll switch to that camera. Okay, move to there. And then move to there, and then I'll attract. No. Movement.
Okay,
no, we can't.
Move.
Oh, shooter. Damn. Had him on the wrong side. Oops, resume. Okay. So, oh good, it's not reset me too far. So, once this guy starts to move, move Tobias down
go.
Here. And retract. Go. Get some to there.
Man, looks all right.
That guy's a problem. One thing at a time though. So he comes to there.
Move
right, move to there.
Go! Stay low.
Change to this camera. Damn. Okay, there's an attract. Over in that corner as well that I can do to help control them. We'll see if it puts me back to the same spot. Okay. There we go. So it's safe to have them there. Alright, move to there, change camera, attract, nope, gotta do the attract first, for Tobias. We'll get him there, it's gonna be alright. Okay, there he is, so it's safe to be there. Okay. Switch to that camera. That and attract, yeah. Move to there. That was really close.
Can you get the door for me?
Yep.
Are we getting close?
They've changed the place around, but if the building still matches the blueprint... blueprint. We should be close to the central room now.
Good. Good. I'll meet you there.
So am I going into the maze now?
I am God from the sea.
Huh. Well, let's change the scene to that. Where do I need to get to?
This area's clear.
Eliminate all enemies.
How to get away from us? Keep on your toes.
Whoa! I can see you, Ray!
Doing this thing again. Enjoy. Whoa! Or rather. Can't be that many, it's only three or so. Plus one over there. One down. Shots. Oops, on the way out. Looks like there's more coming in. Ouch. And they're getting tougher as they go. Big guns. Low ball them. There we go. Is it through here?
This is it. End of the maze.
What to do? What's this? Is this the Daves or?
If you do this, you'll be suffering from the same damn guilt that's been eating me up all these years. I'm sorry I did what I did. And I'm sorry that this fucknut dragged you back into it. But even if I deserve this, you don't. You don't.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we've got our answer. So long, Ray.
Bye-bye.
Sayonara. Adios.
Oh, come on, run.
Hold up your phone! Hold up your damn phone!
Camera. Hack. Need to get power to that. There, oh. To unlock that. Oh. Oh. Oh, it'd be really good to kill default.
Oh,
Well, would I like to have actually shot or got him?
Walk away from the light! Ray! Ray! There you are! You okay, man? I thought you were dead there for a second, like dead, like I couldn't even tell if you were breathing. And then I thought you'd get all like pissed off if I went to call an ambulance.
Tobias.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Why do you got that shit-eating grin on your face? I think you must have inhaled some of these fumes for...
It's possible. Look, Ray, I was thinking. I don't know if I really want to leave Chicago anymore, do you?
More than anything else I've ever wanted in my whole life.
Oh.
Oh, but hey. Let's say I do stick around, hypothetically speaking. Try and find the chink in Bloom's armor. Would you help me?
Abso-fucking-lutely. The old team's back together again. Well, minus the one.
Yeah, well, that's okay because I got somebody in mind. Aiden Pierce.
Are you serious? Wait, that guy has men's mental issues. Do you know how we met? He introduced himself with a tactical baton.
Yeah, that sounds like something he'd do.
But that's not funny.
No.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry, it must be the fumes.
So that's it.
What is that?
Apparently it's called a wet Zambezi.
What happened to the beer I bought you?
I had to pour it out. It smelled awful.
It smelled like beer.
Yeah, well, this smells like fruit. Oh, that is foul. That doesn't taste like fruit at all. Oh. Well, no, wait for it. Oh, there it is. It has like a fruity aftertaste. Maybe I should just get a juice.
You are hopeless, Fuhrer.
Now it's your turn.
What's that?
Quinkies. I got you a double dog donut combo.
No.
Well, come on, Ray.
A double dog donut.
There's a reason why the chain is so successful.
Yeah, because they pump addictive chemicals into the special sauce.
No. Yeah. That's what I thought, too. It's just mayonnaise and relish. Come on, man. I drank with you.
That tropical monstrosity is not a drink. It doesn't count.
Oh, that's a shame.
Ray, I'm gonna make you eat this fucking burger. Try it.
No!
Just a bite.
No,
bite it,
look,
Ray.
I will taste
Ray,
you.
I swear to... Eat the...
Jesus, Harold Christ.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
Oh, God, Gun. It's delicious.
That's nice to just have a little bit of banter between them and not simply roll credits. That was a very nice touch. So that's, I'm not even sure how many hours that is. I think that's, if you were just to power through the main story missions, I think maybe accounting for a couple of retries here and there, it might be 3 hours, maybe a little bit longer. But I think that's quite a substantial bit of story DLC. It ties up some of the story elements of the main campaign, gives you a little bit of a follow-up on Aiden and what's happening with him. I think the T-Bone as a character and Tobias as a kind of foil, if you like, was a really great combo. And I'm sure if you're watching this channel, then you've also seen some of the co-op street sweeper missions. That mode alone is worth the price of admission for this DLC, but there's actually a good bit of content in here. Definitely on the recommended list for sure. So thank you for watching. I'm going to let the credits roll out here. And I'll see you in a future hacking video, no doubt. Thank you.